Come this way. Guys, guys! Guns to the face is not proper consumer etiquette.
Good old-fashioned holdup. Vintage crime stopping right there.